latest album. This one is called Maximum Torture.